This little activity is called Atomize, or atomizing something. So it's really taking something that's really, really big and breaking it down into its individual parts. So I've used this in global politics before, and you can use this in history or anything else that makes sense. But for global politics, I've looked at something like the UN, which is a big organization. So I would write that on a piece of paper and post it on the board. And then I would have people do research and come up to the board and looking at the different organs that are attached to the United Nations. So it's taking this big system, taking it one step further and breaking it down into its individual organs, and then taking a look at each individual organ and seeing who is involved. So what is the structure of it? What are the duties of that organ, and what resources do they have in order to carry out those duties? So it helps to break down a system into smaller parts. You may want to have a different color for each level. This works well with post-it notes, so you can start with yellow and then go blue and then go pink or any other combination. And at the end, you can have some people research a small part to make sure that the information given in each one is more up-to-date and more, I guess, detailed, so that it helps everyone in the class understand each one in detail. Thank you very much.